1903 we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, the marks of our fetters we'd carried. And our rusty iron chains we cried for our winds, our good women we left in sorrow. As a mainsail unfurled and curses we hurled on the English and thoughts of tomorrow. At the mouth of the foil, said goodbye to the soil, as down below decks we were lying. Old Doggerty screamed, woken out of a dream by a vision of bold Robert dying. The sun burned cruel as they dished out the gruel. Dan O'Connor was down with the fever. 60 rebels today bound for Botany Bay, and many will reach the receiver. Them to hell as our bow fought the swell, a ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as a devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now 43. We buried our comrades each morning. In our own slime, we were lost in the time, endless nights without dawning. Demon's land is a hell for a man who end out his whole life in slavery. For the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain care for bravery. 20 years have gone by, I've ended my bond, my comrade's ghost walk behind me. A rebel I came, I'm still the same, on a cold winter's night you will find me.